to happen.
Toronto's up, Doc, here with a pretty solid lead, but they know that their opponent's going to come after them. So let's see how they play it. Will they be defensive first or look to add to the lead that they have?
Loose puck blocked off by Marleau. A shot. That hits somebody. Minnesota's moving the puck through center ice. Decides to head for the corner. Tipped by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. The Maple Leafs through the neutral zone move it along. Shoots. Great glove save.
Toronto's coaching staff's done an exceptional job this year moving the pieces of the puzzle around to get the best results. As a result of a lineup that's pretty varied, they're tough to play against, and they lead the league standings as a result.
We will watch them with great interest tonight, Ray, to see. Cut that right away. Minnesota's controlling play now in the defensive zone. And in flight over the line. Shoots. Wow, what a glove save.
Well, the hands are quicker than a glove. Great save.
Denise has another face-off win. Good night for him. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the face-off. We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Marleau's had an almost perfect night. Prominent since the puck has been dropped the very first time. Three goals in any night means you've had an almost perfect game.
He has been spectacular, Ray. The Leafs control from the faceoff. Big chance here. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Minnesota's found themselves in the middle of a nightmare here. They've been steamrolled throughout much of this game. No energy, no pushback. Nothing for them to look back at and be proud of.
Muscled long to Mikko Koivu. Grounded again. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. He wheels behind. Loose puck taken by Brodin. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. He's into the slot. Minnesota's gotten one here. That's something.
But they still have a big hill to climb if they're going to make this respectable. We're in the third period.
Toronto's got that neutral zone faceoff. Looking to Denis. We are in the last minute. Minnesota's on the move in the defensive zone. Great job with the neutral ice interception. Gains the zone and looks over his options. That's a great save. Long lead pass. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. Let's go a wrist shot. Got his stick on it. Takes that pass from the other point man. Off a body. Pitching it to Suter. Minnesota's carrying on up the wing. Shoots a wrister. The outcome is not in doubt, but these guys are paid to work all 60 minutes, the men with the armbands, and so we have this call to deal with and enter on our show.
On a cross shot.
2 minutes for obstruction. The game is over. Toronto's got a win, and their winning streak keeps going.
With that win, Doc, they found themselves with a tidy streak intact. The wins just keep on coming.
So the teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying good night.
Change. and shine a light here inside the dark. And get a little close to the lonely spot. When there's nothing left to win, then you can only lose. What's keeping you from doing what you always wanna do?
Greetings, everyone. On behalf of EA Sports, welcome to the game. Do we ever have one for you tonight? Toronto at Detroit, an original six matchup. You wore the Leaf jersey into Detroit. Looks like you got out of there safely, too. What do you think of this matchup?
Well, it's great, Doug. And I think what makes it even more special now with the Detroit Red Wings back in the Eastern Conference where they should be, divisional rivals. Wings and Leafs doesn't get any better than that.
And you know, Doc, it is really unbelievable with the amount of games that these two teams have played. You break it down, regular season games, playoff games, in the win-loss column, it is almost dead even.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. Jimmy Howard, Ogdensburg, upstate New York, a Maine Black Bear, a Grand Rapids Griffin, a U.S. Olympian, and remembered best for this emblem, Detroit Red Wings. And we're underway. I've been looking forward to this one. These teams have played a lot of times, and for that reason, this should be fierce. Oh, what a save. Propelled to Denis. Fires, cut his glove on it. Looking for options. Good save there. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
As you guys were saying in the open, it makes so much sense for Detroit to be back in the Eastern Conference, now divisional rivals with the Maple Leafs. The familiarity will help kick the games into a second gear, but also the fan.
Good shot, but a better save. Shoots, score! It is 1-0, the visiting team. Toronto's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. And now it's directed to Zetterberg. Pass attempt to Green. Moved along and in. Slides it to the point. With a shot, blocked. Toronto's carrying through.